free government, in casting off the chains of poverty.